वॉट हैपन दे माइग्रेट टू दी वॉल ऑफ यॉर्क सैक. आपको पता है हमारे पास एक्स्ट्रा एम्ब्रियोनिक मेम्ब्रेन होती है, यॉर्क सैक हो गया, आपकी अमाइनियोटिक लेयर हो गई, अमाइनियन, यस एलेंटॉइड्स. Hello, hi everyone. Myself Dr. Shivani Sharma, and today in this session we are going to talk about the unit that is your developmental biology. Okay, as you all know that in this unit you have certain topic. For example, you have topic like gametogenesis, in which you have to study about the two gametogenesis process. For example, spermatogenesis and oogenesis. Okay. And also in this unit you have totipotency, you have gastrulation in frog and chick development. That all things you will going to discuss in this particular unit. Okay, also we have topics like placenta development and how the development of eye and heart were taking place in a human. Yeah, this all belongs to your embryology. So in this unit I am going to discuss a one topic with you, which is your spermatogenesis. Okay, as you all know that what is a spermatogenesis, the process of formation of male gametes in human male. Yes, see, these are the, first of all, these are the PYQs which was asked in the previous year. First you have write in details three phases of oogenesis in females, and next describe the structure and function of mammalian placenta. In this unit agar main thoda aapko bolu ki kaun sa zyada important topic hai, so spermatogenesis, oogenesis, placental formation and also the development of frog and all. Okay, see, explain the mechanism of spermatogenesis in mammals with the help of a suitable diagram. And this question was asked in the year of 2022, which I am going to discuss with you in this session only. Okay, so let's start with it. Okay, so first of all you should know about the what is gametogenesis. First you should know what is gametogenesis. Gametogenesis is nothing, it is a formation of gametes. It is what? Formation of gametes. Gametogenesis have two type. The one is spermatogenesis and the second one is oogenesis. Okay, now what is spermatogenesis? It is a process of formation of male sperm in the male body, where this process take place in male reproductive organ, that name is testes. What is oogenesis? The process of formation of ova in a female reproductive system, that is the ovary only. Okay, so let's read about something about spermatogenesis. It is the process of formation of male gamete, that name is sperms, and it begins during the time of puberty and continue till the death. Dekho, male or female mein ek difference hai. Okay, yeah, there's a lots of physiological difference. The difference between in their gametogenesis, what is it? In both the process of in males the spermatogenesis is start when a male boy attains a puberty, but this process of oogenesis in a female, it take place when a baby girl was in her mother's womb. Yes, it take place in intrauterine life only, but the spermatogenesis take place at the time of birth. This is our first difference. Second difference is this process, it act continuously. Spermatogenesis continuously rahega jab tak death nahi hoti. Yes, the amount of sperm, the quality of semen, the quality of sperm will going to be degrade, but this process will not going to be stopped. But this not go with the oogenesis. Oogenesis, it have a certain life period. Ye time period ke baad, it will going to stop in a female body. And that phase is known as menopause. Okay. See, with advanced aging, the number of sperm produced as well as the quality of sperm is going to be reduced. कहीं mention नहीं है कि रुक जाएगा. Yes, quality, quantity, it will going to be less only or degrade, but it will not going to be stopped. Next, in human, the process of spermatogenesis completed in 65 to 75 days. And basically, spermatogenesis divided into the two part. The first is your spermatocytogenesis. What is spermatocytogenesis? The formation of male sperm. How the male sperm was formed from the primordial germ cell. Okay, what is spermiogenesis? The maturation of sperm. Okay, पहले हम पढ़ेंगे primordial germ cell से sperm कैसे बना, spermatozoa. फिर स्पर्मेटोजोआ जब आपके स्पर्मेटिड इनिशियली क्या होता है, एम्बेड होता है ना सर्टोली सेल में, सो वो कैसे होता है. ओके, सो व्हाट इज स्पर्मेटोसाइटोजेनेसिस? फॉर्मेशन ऑफ स्पर्मेटिड फ्रॉम स्पर्मेटोगोनिया एंड सी डिफरेंशिएशन ऑफ स्पर्मेटिड इनटू स्पर्म. सो एज आई टोल्ड यू कि ये कहाँ होती है प्रोसेस, इट टेक प्लेस इन प्राइमरी रिप्रोडक्टिव ऑर्गन testes. Okay, this is testes. अगर ये testes का dissection है, you can see here this testicular lobules. Inside the testicular lobules, you can see here this seminiferous tubules. Okay, now see inside this seminiferous tubules, here you have some primordial germ cells and also the long cells, which you can see here Sertoli cells. And Sertoli cells are also known as sustentacular cells. They are also known as sustentacular cells. So मैंने बोला ये process दो part में divided है, spermatocytogenesis and spermiogenesis. Spermatocytogenesis में क्या होता है कि आपके primordial germ cell से कैसे आपका spermatid बना. अब स्पर्मियोजेनेसिस व्हाट इज इट, हाउ द स्पर्मेटिड कन्वर्टेड टू द स्पर्म. ठीक है, इन दो का हमें डिटेल पढ़ना है. एंड दिस इज द स्ट्रक्चर ऑफ स्पर्म. इफ यू सी, दिस इज द हेड ऑफ अ स्पर्म, दिस इज नेक, दिस इज मिडल पीस एंड दिस इज अ टेल. ओके, द बॉडी ऑफ स्पर्म डिवाइडेड इनटू द फोर पार्ट, हेड, दिस इज नेक, दिस मिडल वन इज मिडल पीस and the last one is tail. This is tail. Next, primordial germ cells. Iske bare mein, there are some points which you know, they derive from the epiblast cells. Aapko pata hai, initially, jab inner cell mass segregated it out, it segregated into the like hypoblast, the columnar cells and the epiblast. Theek hai? It derived from the epiblast cells. It formed during the second week of intrauterine life and they have two layer of cells only. What happened? They migrate to the wall of yolk sac. आपको पता है हमारे पास extra embryonic membrane होती है, yolk sac हो गया, आपकी amniotic layer हो गई, amnion, yes, allantois, yes, further migrate to the, फिर ये दोबारा migrate करेंगे gonadal या genital ridge में, at which fifth week of pregnancy. They dormant until the puberty and they form sex cord along with the Sertoli cells. देखो, जब एक male बच्चा अपनी mother के womb में होता है तो उसमें ये primordial germ cell dormant होते हैं. After the birth, it is still dormant. वो activated नहीं होते. जब उसे puberty आएगी, then it will going to be active. For example, अगर ये seminiferous tubules है, so इसमें ऐसे ये टॉल सेल्स होते हैं जिसको हम क्या बोलते हैं, आपका Sertoli cells. अब यहाँ पर ये जो आपके प्राइमोडियल जर्म सेल्स हैं, ये क्या बनाते हैं, सेक्स कॉर्ड्स बनाते हैं. देखो ऐसे ये एक दूसरे के साथ ऐसे फ्यूज्ड होते हैं और ये यहाँ पर क्या है, आपके प्राइमोडियल जर्म सेल्स. तो ये क्या बना रहे हैं, सेक्स कॉर्ड्स बना रहे हैं. एंड ऑल्सो दे फॉर्म दी ब्लड टेस्टिस बैरियर, दे ऑल्सो फॉर्म दी ब्लड टेस्टिस बैरियर. Now what happened, once the puberty take place in a male body, because of the influence of hormones like gonadotropin releasing hormone, so there is a luminization in seminiferous tubules. Luminization hoga and ye kya honge, aise seminiferous tubules aise alag alag, clear? See, sex cord does not have any lumen, as I told you. At puberty, luminization of seminiferous tubules occurs, and it stimulates what? It stimulates the primordial germ cell. Yaap usse spermatogonious germ cells bhi bol sakte ho. Now see how this process start. For example, aapke paas primordial germ cell hai, jise hum spermatogonia stem cells bhi bolte hain. अब इनमें क्या होगा, दे हैव अ माइटोटिक डिवीजन. ओके, आपको पता है माइटोटिक डिवीजन मीन्स दे विल गोइंग टू मल्टीप्लाई देयर नंबर एंड हेयर दे फॉर्म सी टाइप ए सेल्स. व्हाट दे फॉर्म? टाइप ए स्पर्मेटोगोनिया. नाउ दिस टाइप ए स्पर्मेटोगोनिया हैव टू टाइप ऑफ सेल्स. कुछ होते हैं आपके डार्क सेल्स एंड कुछ होते हैं आपके लाइट सेल्स. ओके, अब जो आपके टाइप ए लाइट सेल्स हैं, अगेन आई एम टेलिंग यू द टाइप ए लाइट सेल्स स्पर्मेटोगोनिया. दिस टाइप ए लाइट स्पर्मेटोगोनिया, दे विल अंडरगो इन लिमिटेड माइटोटिक डिवीजन, नॉट मियोसिस, माइटोटिक डिवीजन, एंड दे बिकम टाइप बी स्पर्मेटोगोनिया. ओके, नाउ from this type B spermatogonia undergoing mitotic and some becomes the primary spermatocyte. अब ये क्या बन गए आपके primary spermatocyte. What is the ploidy of this primary spermatocyte? 2N. Now this primary spermatocyte will undergo in meiosis first. Okay, and their prophase phase is quite long, about 20 days. Okay, it will go under a very long phase of prophase phase, which is about 20 to 22 days. And this will result to a reductional equal division, and it will become the secondary spermatocyte. This is what? This is your secondary spermatocyte. Now, what is the ploidy of secondary spermatocyte? NN. हाफ हो गया ना, एन एन. सो मेल हैव अ 46 नंबर ऑफ क्रोमोसोम्स, बट दे हैव एलोसोम्स, द सेक्स क्रोमोसोम्स, दे हैव एक्स क्रोमोसोम्स एज वेल एज वाई क्रोमोसोम्स. बिकॉज सेक्स ऑफ डिटर्मिनेशन ऑफ अ बेबी इट्स कंप्लीटली डिपेंड ऑन अ मेल, नॉट ऑन फीमेल, बिकॉज शी इज हैविंग अ सेम टाइप ऑफ क्रोमोसोम्स एक्स एक्स. नाउ द सेकेंडरी स्पर्मेटोसाइट गो अंडर द मियोसिस टू. Okay, now what happened? It becomes the spermatid. These are what? These are the spermatid. Now from here to this, this process is known as spermatocytogenesis. Now suppose this is seminiferous tubules and these are the Sertoli cells. These are Sertoli cells. Sertoli cells gives nourishment, maturity to the developing male germ cells. Now spermatid head embedded into this. अब जो spermatid होंगे उनका head यहाँ embed हो जाएगा, and after that once this spermatid got mature, जब ये mature हो जाएंगे they will release out their head. ये अपना head को release करेंगे and क्या बन जाएंगे? एक sperm. Okay? Spermatid से क्या बनेगा आपका? Sperm बनेगा. And what is the ploidy of sperm? N. Okay? जब spermatid में head embedded, spermatid का head embedded था Sertoli cell में, जैसे ही वो mature हुआ उसने अपने head को release करा Sertoli cell से, इस process को बोलते हैं spermiation. This process is known as spermiation. What is spermiation? Releasing the head of sperm from Sertoli cell. Okay, so this is about the spermatogenesis. Okay, so hope this thing will clear to you. So पहले था primordial germ cells, type A spermatogonia बने light and dark, light वाले फिर गए limited mitotic division में and converted into the type B spermatogonia. Again the mitosis is going on and some becomes the primary spermatocyte. In this meiosis, one is take place and becomes the and they will go, becomes the secondary spermatocyte. Further, meiosis two will be take place and they will become spermatid. Spermatid embedded into the Sertoli cell until and unless they will not going to be mature. Once they got mature, they releases their head from the Sertoli cells and becomes a sperm. And this process is known as spermiation. Okay, spermiogenesis and spermiation is two different things. स्पर्मिएशन जब आपका स्पर्म हेड रिलीज करेगा किससे सर्टोली सेल से एंड व्हाट इज स्पर्मिएशन अनदर टर्म वी हैव हियर दैट इज योर स्पर्मिएशन स्पर्मिएशन मीन्स द प्रोसेस ऑफ फॉर्मेशन फ्रॉम स्पर्मेटेड टू अ मैच्योर मेल स्पर्म दैट प्रोसेस इज नोन एज स्पर्मिएशन ओके होप यू अंडरस्टूड दिस कॉन्सेप्ट इन नेक्स्ट सेशन आई विल गोइंग टू talking about the hormones, which hormones influences this process and how it is started, okay? Thank you so much.